and including I think Bradley Afran is supposed to be here. Abraham Kagan is here. And several of your students from ISI are here. And Professor K.R. Parthasarathy is supposed to be here. And a big galaxy of people are here to wish you a very happy birthday. Now let me talk about this week-long celebration we are having. Just 2 months ago, that is on July 10, it occurred to me that many professional associations are celebrating you and your contributions, but were not actually fully involving you. There was no planned birthday celebration at a personal level on a one-to-one basis, involving you and all of us directly. So that is when, the reason for that is the COVID pandemic. Then I said to myself that this COVID cannot stop the celebration of such a very, very important and unique event associated with you, Dr. Rao. So I quickly created a Facebook page. On hindsight, maybe I should have started a Google group instead, as many academic people I understand shun Facebook and other social media sites. I proposed organizing a Zoom sessions and called for volunteers to help. And nothing happened for several weeks. Then I consulted Teja, and getting her approval, I scheduled 3 Zoom sessions to block the time. But by then, I observed that Dr. Nagaraj had conducted an excellent Statistics Day program on Zoom, about which he was talking about, involving me and Dr. Bimal Roy. So I requested Nagaraj to help me conduct the Zoom sessions, as I am not that much tech savvy like him, like these youngsters. And so I chose some other volunteers also. Then I asked Anil Behra and Somesh Mathur from IIT Kanpur to help me. And I requested Nagaraj to conduct all the Zoom sessions, which he wonderfully has done and he is continuing to do. I asked all of them to help me to populate the Facebook page. Then of course, a lot of members also joined. And once more and more people joined, it had gathered a wonderful moment. And I had depicted that through graphs. And I thank Nagaraj, Anil, and Somesh for their help. We had a wonderful session on September 3rd, 5th, and 7th. Dr. Rao and Teja, you also seem to have enjoyed, and so did we all. We will show some clips from those sessions later on Facebook page. Here now we are, celebrating this great event, the 100th birthday of this statistical giant and a legend, and as Nagaraj calls you, a prince, because you discovered all your famous contributions at a very tender age. I request all, and in particular, those who are who presented in the Zoom sessions, if you have not given a written message, please send it to me. And also, if you have a video clip, please send it to me. We have planned several events today. And as some of you may have guessed, Dr. Rao had such a great vision that he hurriedly put together all his work of MA thesis and looked for a proper source to publish in the year 1945. Sankhya was not printing in those days. Other foreign journals aborted printing due to the war. So he went to the Bulletin of Calcutta Mathematical Society and got that published in 1945. And do you know why? Because that was the year of his 25th birthday, the Silver Jubilee year for him. And he wanted to celebrate along with his Golden Jubilee birthday celebration, the Silver Jubilee of Premier Rao inequality. No, that was not enough for him. With his Platinum Jubilee, he celebrated the Golden Jubilee of Premier Rao inequality. And finally, now, with his birth centenary, he is ready to celebrate the Platinum Jubilee of Premier Rao inequality. So, my friends, that is what we are going to do first. We are going to sing a Platinum Jubilee song for Premier Rao inequality. Premier Rao inequality had made many waves in science, as you all know. But we all know that, and we heard that so many times during the celebration about the waves that inequality had made. But it also made waves in the arts as well, in poetry and in music. There are wave files of Premier Rao inequality. I uploaded two of them for today's program, and I request Nagaraj now to play the music. It is, you may have seen on Facebook, the IMS published for amusement and delight of the statistics professionals a retuning of Simon and Garfunkel's popular song, Country Road, Take Me Home, with Premier Rao Bound as the theme. The lyrics were written by a signal processing engineer, Peter Pursukis. I hope I pronounced Peter your name right. Peter is here in the audience today, I hope. He's supposed to be here. He was supposed to finish the class by 1 o'clock. This is IMS link was given for on the Facebook page. My thanks to Peter for readily accepting my invitation with a smile emoji. So let us welcome Peter and his song, both in words and in waves. Nagaraj, to you.
Thank you.
I'll come back for the paintings.
Okay, thank you. Peter is in the audience that, you know, we do have his remarks taped. So I don't know whether Peter, do you want to really say it aloud, because I have unmuted you. So if you want to say that, and we have your recording also. So let us know, you want to do live or recording?
I'll go live.
You go live. So brave, so, and go for it. Go
Professor
for it.
Rao, I wish you a happy, happy birthday. I apologize to Simon and Garfunkel for the song, but I think it really is extremely useful. The bound is extremely useful in the stuff I do in signal processing, and I'm just amazed that it's come to your attention. Happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy the song.
Peter, hold on. Would you like us to bring up the lyrics while you're playing?
Yeah, if you've got it available, that would be good.
Okay, we'll show the screen that you sent us. Give us a second. Okay. Ready. We cannot hear you. Peter, you have muted.
So, okay, I'm sitting at the Sunwork station, got a signal for elimination. If I can, we'll all clap hands. Rick and Grant will do handstands, and every noise is neatly canned because it's been sent out of band. Premier Rao bound, I wish I knew. Premier Rao bound. Bound where my brain is aching. Bound where my stats are failing. Bound where my signal's waiting noiselessly for me. This signal's an endless stream of Poisson noise and grinding teeth. Mm-hmm. And each spike looks the same to me. Can it be noise or is it speech? And every time I think I see, it turns out it's spike free. Premier Rao bound, I wish I knew. Premier Rao bound. Bound where my brain is aching. Bound where my stats are failing. Bound where my signal's waiting noiselessly for me. Tonight, I'll run my scripts again. I'll play the tape until it ends. But all my runs come back to me with dubious veracity, like E-Bob with senility. I need someone to remind me. Khmer Rao bound. I wish I knew. Khmer Rao bound. Bound where my brain is aching. Bound where my stats are failing. Bound where my signal's waiting noiselessly for me. Noiselessly for me. Thank you. And as I said, happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Peter, I have to let you know I got it taped.
I heard, and it's wonderful. I cannot sing, I'm afraid. So I was overwhelmed with that recording. If you could let me know who did it, I'd like to thank them as well.
Sure. I was going to send it to you, but I didn't know how to contact you because I was trying to see if I could get permission to play it, you know. So I hope you get to hear it, but I will send it to you.
Okay, thank you.
It's just lovely.
So thank you. Teja, can we play the audio? Can we play the audio?
Should I mute now?
No, you don't have to mute. I think we will play the audio.
Okay.
We'll play the audio for everybody.
Okay.
Peter, thank you very much, and Teja, thank you. Wonderful, thank you for the wonderful rendition. Finding that, thank you very much. Thank you, Professor Kumar. You're back on. Professor Kumar. Professor Kumar. I think we have a. Maybe looks like I don't see him in the list of participants. Why don't we, Robinda, from ISI? So the next event that we have here is presentation of a volume that is curated in honor of the centenary birthday of Professor Rao by the ISI, retired ISI employees organization. And so Robinda, you can actually unmute yourself and you can bring up the front page. We'll bring up the front page of the
Professor Paranjit Chaudhary is already there. Professor Chaudhary, call him.
Okay, Professor Chaudhary, please unmute yourself. You are unmuted actually. So you should be able to either unmute yourself or press your space bar, then you'll be unmuted. You can press your space bar. Professor Chaudhary, I cannot see you. I don't see you. You are here. Unmute. He's not unmuted.
Arijit. Yes, I have pressed the unmute.
Yes.
Okay.
I think you should hear.
Okay, and we are going to share the screen now with the first page.
My colleague. Yeah. So I request Mr. Robin Das to show the front page of the book.
Yes, it is now.
You see, but there is something in front of Professor Rao's face. Yeah, thank you. This is the front page of the book with Professor Rao's photograph.
So, Arijit, would you like us to show the PowerPoint? Is that what you like us to do?
Yeah, Robin Das will do it. And I request him to show the list of contents, the
list of contents,
authors and their titles of them. Yeah.
Keep going.
Please show this content and please stop and show. So I was very grateful to receive a very detailed CV from Professor Rao himself. He took enormous interest in this publication and I was in constant touch with him over the emails, and even at his age, he was always promptly responding to me. And every time I made some progress in getting these printouts, I always shared the matter with him. And this is being published by Indian Statistical Institute, Retired Employees Association. And this, we had 20 authors with Sir Rao himself, and then Esad Varadhan, the Abel Prize winner, and then former directors of ISI, BLS, Prakash Rao, Bimal Rai, Sangamitra Bandhupadhyay, then among the other eminent people, J.N.K. Rao contributed one. So there are 20 authors in all, and it is spread over 214 pages, and there are lots of pictures, most of them with Professor Rao's pictures. And this has been accepted for publication by Springer Nature. And about 2 months back, we signed a contract with them. Professor Swat Gupta, myself, and one of my colleagues, Raj Kumar Rao Chaudhary, we are the three editors, and we signed a contract. But there were some snags because of publication formalities. That's why it is delayed. And possibly Springer Nature in Singapore will probably publish this book without much delay. I think I should stop here because I was supposed to take only 5 minutes for this presentation. So I think you can proceed to the next part of your program. If anybody is interested, I can email soft copies. But I circulated soft copies to all the authors and other interested people already. So I can oblige others who are interested.
Yes, switch to the PowerPoint.
So, thank you.
A soft copy is already available in this Facebook page.
Yes.
Soft copy is also available in Facebook.
So those who are interested may receive from us the soft copies. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So Ravindra and Arjun, they are very kind enough to send us the clip of the pictures from the book. So we will just quickly show you the.
Yeah, you can. Please show.
So Arjun, do you want to say anything about any of these pictures? We'll just go over the picture one at a time.
Yeah. Go on, showing as much time as you take.
So this is actually at the bottom. It says, if you can see it. So this is when PCM received the Padma Vibhushan and the Professor received the Padma Bhushan in 1968. This must be a very rare picture. Beautiful.
There is one more when both of them received Padma Vibhushan. Professor Rao first got his Padma Bhushan and then later Padma Vibhushan.
So, Thank you. Thank you, Arijit and Ravindra. Thank you very much.
Now, I want to show the link of this page.
Please. Yes.
Can I share my?
Yeah, please. You can put it in the chat box also, and then if you later on you can actually post it to the Facebook group that Professor Kumar created. That's that will also reach everybody, and we will make this entire video available also. This whole event event is being taped recorded, and this recording will also be made available. So if someone wants to kind of scroll down to a particular part of it, they can do so.
Thank you very much for the book. It's lovely. So I hope you get a copy of it soon.
Yes, copy is available. Soft copy is available.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So this is our tribute to Professor Sir Rao on his centenary.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, Professor Kumar, are you back? We had lost you. Are you back?
I'm back.
Okay. So now you want to start do the photographs?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Please. Yes. So we went ahead with the next item, right? Because I think you got dropped for some reason, maybe connectivity.
That's fine. Yeah. Okay. Now, next we will have autographs of two portraits of Dr. Rao, autographed by Dr. Rao. One is a color pencil sketch by an artist friend of ours. Her name is Mihira Kara, who lives here in Washington area. And the same photo is used by Professor B.L.S. Prakash Rao in his recent article published in Amstrad News. And I have actually commissioned this portrait for this occasion, the birthday centenary celebration. And I thank Mihira for completing the job in time and for making a very beautiful sketch of Dr. Rao. The other is actually a photo print for which the digital image was given to me by Teja. And it is a very good recent picture. So I got a print of that on canvas. And it is planned to make prints of the autographed portraits with Dr. Rao's signature and today's date and make them available for public. And the modalities of that are still being worked out. And once that is done, I will make an announcement so that we will all benefit from this wonderful occasion, a unique, rare occasion. And we'll have a benefit of that, each one of us, if we wish, can have a copy of the autographs portrait of Dr. Rao. I wish to thank Dr. T.R. Rao, the president and CEO of Market Probe, for agreeing to bear the cost of the arrangements being made by us during the past 1 week, and in editing a soft copy of a book that we would like to bring out from the Facebook material. So some of you know that Dr. T.R. Rao is a major donor for the C.R. Rao Advanced Institute in Hyderabad. T.R. Rao and I were classmates and we enjoyed doing several things together as a team. We have been classmates from our childhood, from elementary school all the way up to ISI. And then at Midwest, we were doing PhD at two different Midwest campuses. It goes that long. And we both organized our batch first major get together in 2006 in January in Bangalore, which was graced by Dr. and Mrs. Rao. And the pictures are posted on Facebook. And we both attended Dr. Rao's 99th birthday with his family last September. And again, here we are. Thanks, TR, for your help. And then our entire batch is also here today. P.S. Nair and several others. I have not followed who are all here, but they're all expected to be here. Nagraj, please take over and have the photographs, autographs.
Okay.
by Dr. Rao.
So, Professor Kumar, did you say that I have the hot photographs, sir?
No, Teja has the photographs.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Teja, please show the photographs, I think. That's what you mean, right?
Yeah.
Thank you, please. Yes, thank you.
This is the portrait made by Mihira Khara. Yeah, Mihira Khara's.
And this is, and I'm going to make him sign it now. Nana, if you can sign here. Will you bring the poster also, Veera? You want to sign here?
On the white shirt, doctor.
Okay.
Amasa will come when you're blowing
the candle.
Candles in the set of colors. Mira, can you remove some?
Done. Both the pictures are done.
Thank you, Neja. Yeah. Thank you, Dr. Rao.
They're saying thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Rao.
So you're welcome.
Welcome.
Turn my phone off.
Thank you. Thank you, Professor Rao. Thank you very much, and Professor Kumar, thank you. And I'm just going to ask. I unmuted Deepak Day, and he mentioned to me that Sankhya is planning a couple of special issues. So, Deepak Day, would you like to unmute yourself and make a quick announcement?
Yes. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. First of all, congratulations, Dr. Rao. It's a great pleasure to follow your path, and you are my really a role model. I was very fortunate to know you from 1970 onwards. And after we all moved here in the US, I had the privilege to edit two volumes together. And one of them was translated into Japanese. And now I'm following your path to continue this editorship of Sankhya. And as you know that you are one of the motivators and started the journal along with Professor Mohananda Bisht. So I just wanted to make an announcement to the public that I tried my best to get these two special issues of Sankhya, one for Sankhya Series A, and that will be out this month, and Sankhya Series B will be out by December. So this will be two special issues to celebrate your 100th or centenary birth year. And I hope you'll be able to see it soon and make some comments. And also we are planning to do some special issue, which is kind of a follow-up of your research in network analysis. And all these invited authors are very well established, internationally famous, and I didn't have any problem to get approval from them to write articles in celebrating your 100th anniversary. Thank you again for all your motivation to all the younger generation, and happy birthday again.
Thank you, Deepak. Thank you very much. So I know all of you want to get in and inside, but because of the large number of people, I think that is probably not so easy to do. So therefore, I'm going to invite one person from outside who is going to represent all of us and join the celebration here for cake cutting to the next part. So I'm going to ask Jamil, can you please unmute yourself and come on in and join. I know that you're a very close friend of the family here, and especially Dr. Teja Rao. So I would like to invite you to come in. And so then we'll go to the cake cutting part. So come on in and say hello.
I'm in, Nagraj.
Okay, excellent.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I mean, Dr. Professor Rao, first of all, happy 100th birthday. I already sent in, a text to Teja today morning. Akka, actually, I call her. So happy birthday again. And Akka, I mean, okay, let's start the cake cutting, I think.
Thank you. For the cake cutting part, I'm going to... Sorry. So, Anil, the... So you are on. So this is now your part with this, with the birthday song and
we are lighting 100 candles.
Yeah. So should I introduce Sujashna now?
Yes, please. Yes.
Okay. So yeah, and Sujashna, are you there too? So listen what I said to you.
I can hear you, yes.
Okay, good. Yeah. Okay. So first of all, a very happy 5-score birthday to our dear Dr. Rao. No? And just for the record, let me just say this. Dr. Rao is the third statistician in the whole history of statistics to reach 100th birthday. And the previous two were Winkler and Wilcox. And they are born only, I think if I remember correctly, in the 17th century. So, and Dr. Rao is the most recent, person to reach 100 in statistics. And this is a great milestone along with his pathbreaking work. Okay. So now let me come to the Sudeshna's part. And this is indeed a very big occasion for me to introduce an artist. In my life, I never got the opportunity to introduce an artist. Okay. And so, but very briefly, Sudeshna is a mathematician by vocation. And her avocation is music, especially Tagore's music. You may think that these two things are disjoint. They are not really disjoint sets. Okay. As I just very briefly tell, and also this characterization through vocation and avocation is a little bit of oversimplification. Okay. Because Sudeshna continued her quest for music, means gaan, side by side of her gonit, math. Progressed through South Point High School, St. Xavier College, and then finally ISI Kolkata. Her early musical training started under the tutelage of the famous Hindustani classical vocalist Srimati Meera Bandyopadhyay of Patiala Gharana. After 10 years, basically 2 PhDs, after 10 years of rigorous training in classical music, she had her lessons of Rabindra Sangeet from the legendary maestro Asap Karu Bandyopadhyay. Her first performance was in Sisi Point. After that, she had performed extensively both in USA and India. Okay. Now back to math. Along with her research work, Sudeshna taught mathematics at Morgan State University, Howard University, and Georgetown University. Now, at the Belud Vivekananda University. As I was saying, that the intersection of our math and music is not an empty set. So this now, her quest for music.
One second. We're quickly do the candles. They're burning everywhere.
Oh, hello?
There were 100 candles.
There are 100
candles.
Yes,
the candles are burning.
Yeah. Oh, burning. Okay, so, okay. So just okay. Let me say that. Okay. Let me just stop here, you know. Okay. So, so this is a great occasion to combine ISI, Mahalanobis, and CR Rao all in together, and Sudeshna is a complete package of that. So I welcome our Sudeshna to sing the songs. Thank you.
Thank you, Anilda, for the wonderful introduction. I'm very happy to be part of this. So I again wish a very happy birthday to Professor Rao, the towering genius and the living legend of statistics. And so shall I start my presentation, the song?
So Teja, I think that you should blow the candles, and I think that Sudeshna can sing afterwards. Sudeshna, take it away.
So let me read the translation. This is a Tagore composition. It's full of joy. So the translation goes like this. Endless stream of joy flows incessantly. The cosmos reverberates with the eternal hum. The sun, the moon, and the countless stars lie awake. The Supreme Lord, the King of Kings, reigns the one and the entire universe. Amazed and awestruck, million souls stand speechless in absolute surrender at his feet. So the song now. Bahe nirantar Anunto anundo dhara bahe nirantar anunto anundo dhara baje ashimo nobho majhe anadi robo baje ashimo nobho majhe anadi robo jage agunno robi chandra tara bahe nirantar anunto anundo dhara ekako akhando brahmando raje param eko shei rajo rajendra raje bishito nimesho hoto bishu charone binato bishito nimesho hoto bishu charone binato lokho shato bhakto chito bako hara bahe nirantar anunto anundo dhara. Thank you. I was asked by Dr. Kumar that I should also do something lighter. So this is supposed to invoke in us the happiness and the grand celebration. So I thought I would like to do a song which brings us back memories of ISI, since so many of us share ISI as our alma mater. So this song actually Tagore wrote, it was inspired by a Scottish tune. So I'll just do two lines from the Scottish tune. So in words and tune, he was inspired by this song. Should old acquaintance be forgotten, never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot, and days of auld lang syne? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. And now the Tagore number, most of you know it. I mean, many of you know it. Sorry, let me read the translation. Ah, these good old days, can we ever forget it? Heartfelt and seen, can it ever be forgotten? Come to me, my friend, be with me again, to share our joys and sorrows and feel our lives. Together we picked flowers in the dawn. Together we rocked in the swing. Together we played the flute and sang under the tree. Oh, then the parting, we went our ways, but to be together again, you fill my heart. So all of you know which song is this. Purano shei diner kotha bhulbi ki re, hai o she chokher dekha praner kotha she ki bhola jai. Aay ar ekti bar aay re shakha praner majhe aay. Mura sukher dukher kotha kobo pran judabe tai. Mura bhorer bela phul tulechi dulechi dolai. Baje bashi gaan gechi bokuler talai. Hai majhe holo chhara chhari gelem ke kothai. Abar dekha jodi holo shokha praner majhe ay. Purano shei diner kotha bhulbi ki re, hai o she chokher dekha praner kotha she ki bhola jai. Thank you. And again, a very happy birthday to you, Professor Rao. I feel so honored and I am so moved and touched to be a witness of this historic moment.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
We'll just cut the cake now. Come this side. And let me introduce you, the whole family is here. My brother, Veera, my brother's wife, Malini, my two nephews, Amar and Rohit, and their partners are there. Amar's wife, yes. Mitra, and Hannah. I don't know if you can see that. So we are all here. Yes, we'll cut the cake now.
Okay. You need the photos? Yeah, Amar, go ahead, hold his hand.
Not the hand, huh?
Just hold. Hold.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Dr. Rao.
Cut again.
Cut again.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Dr. Rao. Happy birthday to you.
It's okay,
it's okay.
So, Teja.
Teja.
You know, basically we are done, and we would like to, you know, if Professor Rao wants to say something, would love to hear from him. But yeah. I don't think any of us are older enough to tell him what to do.
Yeah. Is it on me? Okay.
Thank you. for all the love and affection you have shown me. My blessings to all of you.
Could you hear it?
Yes.
Yes, yes, we can hear it.
Yes.
Bless them. Just bless them. Bless them. Bless Jacinth. Akulita. You know, can I just say, I don't know how to begin to thank all of you for all the love and affection and the respect that you've shown Daddy.
Akka, we can see your face, Akka.
Okay. I've been totally, totally overwhelmed. And even for Daddy, I mean, he's been sitting there pointing at people on the screen. So while everyone was singing and is recognizing all of you, Professor Krishna Kumar, thank you so much for getting all this started. And Professor Nagaraj for coordinating it so beautifully. And Professor Tia Rao, thank you so much for putting the whole thing together and producing a copy of everything that we can have forever. You don't know what it, you know, I didn't realize, honestly, I didn't realize how much respect and love and affection you've had for Dad. And I was telling my brother that the last 2 weeks I've been just tearing up, just doing the Zoom sessions, getting your emails and text messages and phone calls. And by the way, Professor Tia Rao, we received your beautiful flowers today.
And the cake from
and here's the beautiful cake from Professor Krishna Kumar. Thank you so, so much. And I see Anand here and Arni and Professor Kagan. Where's Professor Kagan? Daddy looked at his photograph and said he's become old. And I see Professor Carter. There's so many of you here. I don't know where to begin.
325.
But thank you. Thank you so much for everything. And I'm glad the whole family could see all of you and you could see our family heartfelt thank you and a lot of love.
Thank you, everybody. This was a wonderful event. Dad, thank really you. Going to cherish this.
Thank you. So thank you very much. So, Teja, one last item that I would like to invite Somesh Mathur, who also helped a lot in this organization, to give some formal thank yous. Somesh, you're on.
There's so many of you. It's just
behalf of all participants, all luminaries, all profs, all colleagues, all friends, wish to again wish you on this 100th birthday celebrations. My association goes back from the 70s when my father was a student of Professor A.K. Gayan, who was your colleague in Cambridge in 60s. And my father did PhD under him at IIT Kharagpur. So this is an honor for me to help celebrate this birthday. I again wish you much more, many more years of life. Thank you so much.
And Sudeshna, thank you so much for the lovely music.
Oh, I'm so touched. I wish I could hug. You know, I'm giving a virtual hug to Professor Rao, virtual hug.
And you brought back Calcutta to us.
Indeed, indeed. It's such a nostalgic moment for all of us.
So many friends. It's beautiful. Thank you very much.
Do this.
Thank you.
You're all unmuted now. You're all.
So, Sia Rao, this is MR Rao, Ramon Rao. Very happy birthday and many happy returns of the day.
Professor Rao,
many more happy and healthy years.
Professor Rao, Vasanta and I, you know, want to say happy birthday to you.
Yes.
She's right here.
Professor Rao, very happy birthday to you.
Professor Rao, a very happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, sir. This is Vishnu from Pondicherry, sir.
Happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao, sir.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao. This is Nalini and Sundar.
Happy birthday, sir. Happy birthday, sir. This is Rakesh Srivastava from MSN Baroda India.
Rajshekhar Reddy, Professor Tirupati. ISPS Honorary President.
Happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday, sir.
This is Vaya Chamma from Hyderabad. We wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Rao Jahar Sahab, first batch visitor.
Sir, namaste, sir. Happy birthday, sir. This is Anand Pucha. Namaste, sir.
Very happy birthday, sir. This is Nischal from Hyderabad.
This is Vaya Chamma from Hyderabad, sir. Wish you a happy birthday.
Professor Rao Garu, this is Vedula Srinivas from Andhra Association, Calcutta. Many, many happy returns of the day. And we wish you many, many more such happy birthdays.
Sir Rao, very happy birthday, happy 100th birthday. This is Sanjeev from Bangalore.
Hello, sir. Kuttu Abda Shubhashayagalu.
Happy birthday, Dr. Rao. Myself, Amarendra Mishra
Hello.
From Putna.
Happy birthday, Dr. Rao Garu.
Professor Rao, this is Amarjot from New Jersey.
Birthday, sir. I'm Padmavati from Suyaro Institute, sir.
Sir, happy birthday, sir. I'm Professor Menon from IIT Kharagpur.
Sir, this is Vayar Sharma from Hyderabad. Namaste and happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you, sir, from Nepal.
Happy birthday, sir. This is Prakash from Hyderabad.
Yeah. Happy birthday, sir. Harish Naidu from CRO Institute.
Professor Rao, this is Professor Rao and Vasanta. We are saying happy birthday to you from Hyderabad.
Happy birthday. This is Gopal Kadekodi from Dharwad in India. Big hug, sir. You were the role model for us in our career and we always remember you. Many, many happy returns of the day, sir.
Happy birthday, sir.
From Girija from
this is Krishna from Sulman. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Rama from Jaya Biswal here at Salem, North Carolina. You have been here 10 years ago to my office. Very happy birthday to you, Jaya Biswal from Salem, North Carolina.
Chiranjeevi sir, there in the world of statistics. Chiranjeevi. Happy birthday to you, sir.
Raghav, namaskaram. Hyderabad Ninji MSV Rao. 6368 badge of
Vista Dr. Raghav is Vaya Sharma from Hyderabad.
Happy birthday, Dada.
Hello. Yeah, you saw
Jayanti. This is Sharma from Hyderabad.
Hello. Namaskaram. Happy birthday. This is ALN Murthy from ISA Hyderabad. So, wish you a very, very happy birthday.
JNK. Nilal, I just joined you.
Geeta Kumta.
68-70 Amstrad batch. Wish you a very happy birthday, sir.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Happy birthday, sir. This is Abhishek from Buffalo. Hi, Teja ma'am.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Doug Long. This is Tu from Canada. Happy birthday.
A very happy birthday, sir.
You are Samurti. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir. Rakshita Moitro from Kolkata. Hi, Teja ma'am.
Hello.
A very happy birthday, sir. This is Nischal here from Hyderabad, India's youngest chartered accountant. I met you at your residence in Buffalo. Thank you, Teja ma'am, for inviting me 3 years back. Thank on the occasion you. Of Teacher's Day on September 5th.
And good luck to you. Keep going.
Thank you, ma'am. Please bless us, sir, for all our future endeavors.
Best
wish you a very happy birthday once again.
Professor Kagan.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao. This is Yogen Chobe from Canada. So nice seeing you and congratulations. So nice knowing you. And thank you for all your help over the years.
Happy birthday, sir. This is Shruti Galder from Kolkata.
Jane K. Rao, he's waving to you.
Hi.
Happy birthday, sir. This is DC Rao from St. Louis. Thank you very, very much for everything you did for all of us. Thank you very much, sir.
Happy birthday, sir. Hi. This is Professor Reddy, Rajshekar Reddy from Tirupati Temple Town.
Happy birthday, sir.
Yeah, but thank you, madam.
Presents University, Kolkata.
Yes, sir. This is Ravi Khatri. Happy birthday, Dr. Rao.
This is...
Oh, happy birthday. Thank you so much. Hey.
A very happy birthday, Dr. Rao. This is J.S. Rao from Santa Barbara, California. I and Vijaya join in greeting you on your birthday.
Hi Teja.
Happy birthday, sir. This is Suman Kumar Siva from Patna University, India, Bihar.
Happy birthday, sir. I'm Ipshita Matra from Kolkata. Hi Teja, ma'am.
Rao Garu, happy birthday.
Very happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday, sir. From India, Patna, Bihar.
New Delhi.
This is very beautiful.
We take pride in you. You are our role model.
Thank you very
happy
much.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao.
Many happy healthy returns of the day.
To Abhada Shubha Shegalo, sir.
Happy birthday, Dr. Garu. Happy birthday, sir. I was student at University of Delhi studying statistics.
Thank you.
Happy birthday from Barcelona, Spain. You were with us in 1992. Happy birthday to you.
Sir, this is Mayar Sharma from Hyderabad. A very happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao. This is Roshan Chadda from America. I want to wish you happy birthday on behalf of all my colleagues from the laboratory.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao. I am Sashi Srivastava, Vaishnav from IIT Calcutta.
Namaste, sir. Sadajanma Dina Subhakankshalu. Shrikala from St. Anne's College for Women, Hyderabad. Seeking your blessing, sir. Namaste, sir.
Happy birthday, sir. Hi, Teja, madam.
Hello.
Harish Naidu from CR Rao Advances.
I see you. I see you. Hello.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Sumit Maheshwari.
Teja Raghav, can you hear me? Prakash Rao here.
Nana Prakash Rao.
Vasanta is here. Both of us wish you happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir.
From Hyderabad.
Happy birthday, Dr. Rao. This is Shaupi
Kayavi.
Hi, teacher. This is Shelby from Canada.
Thank you and very happy birthday to you.
Thank you for your support.
This is Sundar from State College.
Hey, Teja, how are you?
Good.
Namaste, sir. This is Vishnuvardhan. Earlier, I worked at C.R. Rao Institute and now presently working in Pondicherry Central University.
Yeah.
I admire you a lot. Thanks for all the blessings what you have given to me. You are a role model to me, sir. Thank you once again. Happy birthday. And we are so happy to see the celebration, sir. Thank you.
Okay.
100th birthday, Professor C.R. Rao. I'm Karthik from Bangalore. Thank you for your inspiration and contribution in the mathematical statistics. Thank you very much, Professor C.R. Rao.
Hello, this is Yogen Chaube from Canada. Professor Rao, it's so nice to be celebrating your 100th birthday with you. It's so pleasure and so nice to see you.
Thank you. So if I say bye, thank you all very much. And
birthday, sir. I'm Anjum from Patna. I'm the student of statistics.
Happy birthday, Professor Rao. Happy birthday, Professor Rao. I'm Subhashish Dasgupta from Chennai Mathematical Institute. Thank you for all your contributions.
Please come down.
Yes, be safe and well.
Mar Rao from Hyderabad, from ISB Hyderabad. Happy birthday, Sir Rao.
Happy birthday. Smile, Teja.
Thank you for doing this.
Rao Garu, Namaskar Vandi. Happy birthday, BV Rao.
Hi.
Hi, sir. My teacher is Singh Shah.
Bye, Professor Rao.
Hello. Happy birthday. This is a two.
Hi, thank
so,
you.
Yeah, I worked with you in Penn State for 2 years. So, happy birthday. Yeah.
Bye.
This is Vyas Sharma. From Hyderabad.
Hi, Vyar.
Hi there.
We can see Hyderabad was customer, yeah. But we can see across.
Yeah, I mean, I can't get not, into the full screen.
No, let it let them listen, right?
Hi, Vyar.
Say that, yeah. Professor Rao has left, we are not cutting this. We will leave the meeting running until if you guys want to talk to each other, it's fine. And so we will leave it on. There is no time.
Nagraj.
Hi, Chobe.
Hi, Jogan. Good to see you.
Hi, BSP. Hi.
Thank you, Nagraj, for inviting us. Thank you.
Yeah, so nice.
Hi, Kanti.
Thank you for, organizing everything. And, it's really nice to see all of you.
I thank all the organizers for doing this such a wonderful event. And my heartiest wishes to